One of the founders of Capricorn Records was inducted into the Georgia Music Hall of Fame this weekend. Frank Fenter was awarded posthumously. He helped define and popularize Southern rock. His son, Robin Fenter, says this award puts the spotlight back on his father, who made significant contributions to the music industry. Robin spoke today at Grant's Lounge in downtown Macon, saying Southern rock was born at that bar and it needs to stay open.